Hello students, today we are starting with new chapter, that is alcohol, phenol and ether. Alcohol, phenol and ether. In all these three compounds, there is single bond between carbon and oxygen. What is alcohol, phenol and ether? When hydrogen of hydrocarbon is replaced by hydroxyl group, then we have alcohol. So alcohol is obtained by replacing hydrogen of hydrocarbon by hydroxyl group. OH is called hydroxyl group. How do we get phenol? From benzene on its derivative, arene compounds, arene, aromatic hydrocarbon we can say, benzene and its derivative, when hydrogen is replaced by hydroxyl group, we get phenol. Or we can also say that, what is phenol? When hydroxyl group is attached to carbon of the benzene ring. Carbon of benzene ring, then it is known as phenol. Third compound of this chapter is ether. How do we get ether? Either from alcohol or phenol. Either we have to use alcohol or we have to use phenol. If from alcohol and phenol, one hydrogen of hydroxyl group is replaced. Hydrogen of hydroxyl group is replaced by either alkyl group or aryl group. Then we get ether compounds. So these three compounds in this chapter we have to study. First is alcohol, second is phenol and third is ether compound. General formula for ether is ROR. This is called ether. Aliphatic ether. If instead of R we have cyclic ring, then it is called aromatic ether. All these compounds, carbon and oxygen, are joined by single bond. Okay, now while we are studying alcohol, phenol and ether, you are aware of spirit. Doctors are using spirit for, you know, disinfectant and all. So that is, spirit is ethanol. So in medicines we use this alcohol. Phenol is used for preparation of polymers, many polymers. Ether compounds are used instead of anesthetic like chloroform. And other so many uses are there of alcohol, phenol and ether. That's why we are studying these three compounds. First we will do their preparations, then their properties, chemical as well as physical. Before that we have to see classification of alcohol, phenol and ether and then nomenclature. Okay, so now we are starting with classification of alcohol, phenol and ether. First classification is based on number of hydroxyl group. OH is hydroxyl. Monohydric. According to this, the first is monohydric. Monohydric means they have only one OH group. For example, CH3CH2OH, or we can say these consist of only one OH group, so they are known as monohydric. Second is dihydric. Dihydric means they consist of two OH group. This is CH2OH. This is known as dihydric alcohol. And if to the phenyl ring two OH groups are attached, it is called dihydric phenol. So dihydric means there is presence of two OH groups. Third is trihydric. Trihydric means there are three OH groups, CH2OH, CHOH and CH2OH. These are all three OH group it has. Similarly, three OH group is present in phenolic ring. We can say that it is trihydric phenol. So depending upon the number of OH group present, they are classified as monohydric, dihydric and trihydric. Monohydric consists of one OH group, dihydric two OH group, trihydric consists of three OH group. Second type of classification is based on the hybrid state of carbon containing OH group. Based on hybrid state. Based on hybrid state of carbon containing OH. उसमें फर्स्ट है, दिस इज सेकंड क्लासिफिकेशन. इसमें फर्स्ट है sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड कार्बन टू विच OH ग्रुप इज अटैच. sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड OH ग्रुप कंटेनिंग कार्बन, इफ इट इज sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड, देन थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ अल्कोहल कंपाउंड्स आर देयर. दैट इज वी आर हैविंग क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ monohydric alcohol containing one OH groups based on hybrid state of carbon containing one OH group in monohydric alcohol. Monohydric alcohol. In this, the first one is primary, secondary and tertiary alcohol. Primary 1 degree, secondary 2 degree and tertiary 3 degree. Primary, secondary and tertiary. What is primary alcohol? If OH containing carbon, which is sp3 hybridized, has one more carbon atom, rest two will be hydrogen atom. OH containing carbon, that is sp3 hybridized, it is attached to only one carbon, rest two valency satisfied by hydrogen. It is called primary alcohol. What is secondary alcohol? OH containing carbon, which is sp3 hybridized, it is attached to two other carbon atoms. One will be hydrogen. It is called secondary alcoholic group. Tertiary means OH containing carbon attached to three other carbon atoms. This is called tertiary or 3 degree alcohol. General formula for primary alcohol is RCH2OH. For secondary alcohol it is RCHOH and R. For 3 degree alcohol, all three valencies satisfied by alkyl group to which the OH group is attached. And in all these, OH containing carbon is sp3 hybridized. So primary, secondary and tertiary alcohol. Second type of classification for sp3 hybridized carbon is allylic alcohol. Allylic alcohol. जैसे हमने allylic halide पढ़ा था, allylic alcohol. What is allylic alcohol? Alcohols in which OH containing carbon is sp3 hybridized, but its neighboring carbon is sp2 hybridized. OH containing carbon sp3, but its neighboring carbon is sp2. Such type of alcohols are known as allylic alcohol. Example, CH2 double bond C, then it is CH2OH. This is called allyl alcohol. 1, 2, 3, its name will be prop2-ene-1-ol. This is called allyl alcohol. Another example for allyl alcohol is, this is sp2 hybridized carbon. This is sp3. OH is attached to it. This is called allyl alcohol. Third type of compounds in which OH containing carbon is sp3 hybridized are benzylic alcohol. Benzylic alcohol. Third type. जैसे बेंजाइलिक हैलाइड है, वैसे बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल। ये भी तीन टाइप के होते हैं, प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी एंड टर्शियरी। व्हाट आर बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल? ओएच कंटेनिंग कार्बन व्हिच इज sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज कनेक्टेड टू द कार्बन ऑफ द बेंजीन रिंग। यानी ओएच और बेंजीन रिंग के बीच में सिर्फ एक कार्बन प्रेजेंट होता है, उसको बोलते हैं अपन बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल। नाउ बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स, प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी एंड टर्शियरी। प्राइमरी मीन्स 1 डिग्री, 1 डिग्री मीन्स रिंग अनाइक कार्बन एनाथी ओएच अटैच्ड हो, बाकी ना बे हाइड्रोजन हो। प्राइमरी मीन्स ओएच कंटेनिंग कार्बन अटैच टू वन मोर कार्बन एटम एंड दैट वन मोर कार्बन एटम इज ऑफ बेंजीन रिंग, दिस इज कॉल्ड प्राइमरी बेंजाइलिक हैलाइड। व्हाट इज सेकेंडरी बेंजाइलिक हैलाइड? To the carbon containing OH group, one is benzene ring carbon, one more carbon is present, and then hydrogen. This is called 2 degree, a secondary benzylic halide. Third is tertiary, 3 degree. What is 3 degree benzylic halide? The benzene ring carbon connected to the carbon, which is having, yani OH containing carbon attached to 3 other carbon atoms. And what is benzylic? Because OH containing carbon attached to carbon of the benzene ring. That's why it is known as 3-degree benzylic alcohol. So benzylic alcohol are also 3 types. Primary, secondary and tertiary. Alkyl alcohol are also 3 types. Primary, secondary and tertiary. And allylic alcohol may be primary, secondary or tertiary. But here we had discussed only primary. In all these, carbon, OH containing carbon is sp3 hybridized. Now third type of classification in which OH containing carbon sp2 hybridized. OH containing carbon sp2 hybridized. OH containing carbon is sp2 hybridized. OH containing carbon sp2 hybridized. Okay, इसमें दो टाइप है. First is vinylic alcohol, vinylic alcohol. और last है इसमें aryl compound, जिसको अपन phenol भी बोलते हैं. See, here OH containing carbon directly attached to the double bond carbon, मतलब sp2 hybridized. This is called vinylic alcohol. Example is CH2 double bond CHOH. अनु नाम छे vinyl alcohol. जैसे होता है ना vinyl chloride, vinyl bromide, वैसे इसका नाम क्या है? Vinyl alcohol. Other example of vinyl alcohol is, suppose it is double bond, directly to the double bonded carbon OH is attached. What is aryl or phenol? Earlier I had discussed, if the OH group attached to the carbon of the benzene ring, then it is known as phenol. This is complete classification of monohydric alcohol. Now we'll do some example and then we'll move towards nomenclature. जैसे क्वेश्चन आपको पूछेंगे, क्लासिफाई following as 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree alkyl, benzyl, फिर allylic, vinylic and phenol. Just we have to classify them whether they are, you know, alcohol, primary, secondary, tertiary, और दे आर बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल, प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी टर्शरी, अलाइलिक है, विनाइलिक है या फिनॉल है. जैसे फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, सपोज इट इज गिवन लाइक दिस. We have to find out whether it is, what type of, you know, classification of this alcohol is. So OH containing carbon is sp3 hybridized and this is connected to two other carbon atoms. So it will be 2 degree alcohol. Okay. Second example, suppose we have here OH and here methyl group. What type of alcohol it is? OH containing carbon attached to the carbon of benzene ring, hence it is called phenol. Third example, suppose we have CHOH CH3. Whether we have to find out whether it is benzylic or not, OH containing carbon attached to carbon of the benzene ring, hence it is benzylic. Ab benzylic mein kaun sa hai? 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree. OH containing carbon attached to two other carbon, ek रिंग का कार्बन, दूसरा इधर. सो इट इज 2 डिग्री बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल. 2 डिग्री बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, फोर्थ. सपोज वी हैव दिस, दिस इज एलाइलिक. हाउ कैन वी नो? ओएच कंटेनिंग कार्बन sp3, इट्स नेबरिंग कार्बन sp2, सो इट इज कॉल्ड एलाइलिक. Fifth one, suppose we have this way, OH, this is called vinylic. Why it is called vinylic? OH containing carbon is sp2 hybridized, hence it is vinylic. Sixth, what about this? टर्शरी है वो दिख रहा है, बिकॉज ओएच कंटेनिंग कार्बन इज कनेक्टेड टू थ्री अदर कार्बन एटम. आउट ऑफ दीज थ्री कार्बन इज, इफ वन इज द कार्बन ऑफ द बेंजीन रिंग, देन इट इज कॉल्ड 3 डिग्री बेंजाइलिक हैलाइड. 3 डिग्री बेंजाइलिक अल्कोहल. सो दीज मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ अल्कोहल्स आर देयर. इजीली बाय फाइंडिंग इट, यू नो, बाय नोइंग द डेफिनेशन, वी कैन फाइंड आउट वॉट टाइप ऑफ अल्कोहल इट इज. Allylic, vinylic, phenol, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree, alcohol या फिर benzylic alcohol. Clear? Now we'll move towards nomenclature of alcohol compounds. Exercise questions are given. You have to solve that exercise question. Clear? Now before go for this nomenclature, we have to do classification of phenol compounds. Classification of phenol compound. Phenol are also classified as monohydric, dihydric and trihydric. This is called monohydric phenol because it has one OH group. Monohydric. What is its simple name? Phenol. Suppose two OH groups are there, then it is called dihydric. This is also monohydric. Because one OH, other one is methyl. This is monohydric phenol. Dihydric means it consists of two OH group. One and this two. Directly attached to two benzene ring. It is called dihydric phenol. And if there are three OH group attached, it is known as trihydric phenol. This is called trihydric phenol. Okay, monohydric, dihydric and trihydric, all are phenol because OH is directly attached to the carbon of the benzene ring. Now, classification of ether compounds. Ethers are classified as simple or mixed ether, yeah, symmetrical or unsymmetrical ether. Two types of ether compounds are there. Either it is called symmetrical or it is also known as simple. Simple or symmetrical. Second type, unsymmetrical or mixed ether, unsymmetrical or mixed ether, symmetrical or simple, unsymmetrical or mixed ether. Suppose two alkyl group attached to the oxygen are same, or two rings are attached to the oxygen, then this type of ethers are known as simple or symmetrical ether. Example, CH3OCH3. This is simple ether. Both side alkyl groups are same. If both the side alkyl groups are different, then it is called mixed ether. Suppose one is aryl ring, other one is alkyl group. It is called mixed ether. Example, CH3OC2H5. This is mixed ether. Ek taraf ring ho, dusri taraf methyl. This is called mixed ether. So, ethers are of two types, symmetrical or unsymmetrical. If both sides, the alkyl or aryl groups are same, it is called simple ether. And if both the sides, alkyl or aryl groups are different, then it is known as mixed ether. Clear? Now, we have to move for nomenclature. In-text question is given. Try to solve it. I think you are able to solve now because you know how to classify alcohol and phenol. Now in nomenclature, common names and IUPAC names, both we have to do. In nomenclature, you know, common names mein jo suffix use hota hai, that is alcohol. Methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol. So for common names, we use the suffix as alkyl alcohol. Alkyl alcohol, methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol, propyl alcohol, butyl alcohol, like that. And for IUPAC names, we have to use the suffix, that is ol. Propane 1 ol, butane 2 ol, pentane 3 ol. Is tarike se naming karna hai. Nomenclature karte waqt dhyan rakhna hai. First, we have to select the longest chain of carbon atom. And OH containing carbon should be included in the chain. J carbon upar OH attached ho hai, E carbon ne chain ma select karwana. Numbering will be done in such a way that OH containing carbon gets the least number. Clear? Two things we have to keep in mind. By doing examples, you come to know how to do naming for alcohol compounds. First, we'll draw a table for common names as well as IUPAC name. Then we'll do some more example. Structure, common name and IUPAC name. This is first diya hai CH3OH. We know its common name is methyl alcohol. What is IUPAC name for it? Methanol. One carbon, all suffix we have to use, so its name is methanol. Second is CH3CH2OH. Ethyl group is there, so its name is ethyl alcohol. And its IUPAC name is ethanol. Okay. Third is CH3CH2CH2OH. Three carbon, two isotopes are there. Sorry, isomers are there. 1 and 2 with 3 carbon atom. First common name is N-propyl alcohol. N-propyl alcohol. Second is called isopropyl alcohol. How to give name? It's 1, 2 and 3. OH containing carbon gets least number, not 1, least number. Its name will be propane 1 all. Propane 1 all. And if we give the numbers, it will be propane 2 all. It's propane 2 all. Clear? With 4 carbon atom, there are 4 isomers. One is a straight chain. 3, 4 and this OH. Another one is this way. Third is and fourth I'll show you right now. This is called N-butyl alcohol. Straight chain, so it is known as N-butyl alcohol. ये OH containing carbon attached to two other carbons, so its common name is secondary butyl alcohol. This is iso group, so this is called isobutyl alcohol. Common names are equally important for writing reactions and all. How to give IUPAC name? Chain. It is butane one all. Butane one all. Here if we make a chain, then 1, 2, 3, 4. It's butane 2 all. Butane kyunki 4 carbon hai. Second pe OH hai, isliye 2 all. Butane 2 all. This will be 1, 2 and 3. 2 methyl propane 1 all. It's 2 methyl propane 1 all. Select the longest chain. Give the number such that OH get least number. Prefix is name first, so methyl will name first, and then it is propane, one all. Fourth isomer with four carbon atom is this one. Very important it is. CH3 and OH. It is tertiary butyl alcohol. Tertiary butyl alcohol. Why it is called tertiary butyl? OH containing carbon attached to three other carbon. How to give IUPAC name? Select the chain. 2 methyl propane 2 all. 2 methyl propane 2 all. Very important. All the four isomer of four carbon are very, very important. Next, if we see, then it is CH3, CH2OH. इसका नाम क्या होगा? Neopentyl alcohol. Common name. Neopentyl alcohol. What is IUPAC name? 2,2-dimethylpropane-1-ol. 2,2-dimethylpropane-1-ol. Neopentyl alcohol, very, very important. Okay, next we have with two carbon atoms, two hydroxyl group, common and IUPAC name for two OH groups. CH2OH, CH2OH. Kya bolte hai iske common name? Ethylene glycol. How to give IUPAC name? It's ethane-1,2-diol. Ethane-1,2-diol. See, while writing IUPAC name for one OH group, propane E drop kar diya. Pura propane nahi likh rahe. Kyunki O saath mein aa raha hai na, although OL saath nahi aata hai, isliye E ko drop karta hai. But while writing for two OH group, it is diol. Now E and D are not vowel. D is not vowel. So E we have to mention. It is ethane 1,2-diol. For 3 OH group, important compound is glycerol. What is its name? Glycerine or glycerol. IUPAC name for glycerol is propane. 1,2,3-triol. Propane. 1,2,3-triol, because it has 3 OH group at 3 different carbon atoms. Clear? Now, cyclic alcohol, how to give name if they are cyclic compounds? Naming of compounds, closed ring ma present hoy. Aromatic ring, aliphatic, but closed ring. Then how to give name? Cyclic alcohol name by adding prefix cyclo or cyclic alcohol. Suppose we have this type of alcohol, OH. This is not phenol because ring is not, that's not a benzene ring. It's alcohol, but cyclic alcohol. OH containing carbon given number 1, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we have to use the prefix cyclo. So it is cyclohexanone. If one OH is there, then obvious it is at first carbon only. So we have to write cyclohexanol. Similarly, this would be named as 5 carbon atom, cyclopentanevanol. So cyclo word we have to use before name the alcohol compounds. I am writing suffix. Suppose any prefix is there. Suppose here OH is given, here methyl is given. How to give name? OH wala carbon number 1, then it is 2, 3, 4, 5. First we have to write 2 methyl. After 2 methyl, cyclopentanevanol. 2 methyl cyclopentanevanol. OH is functional group. So we have to give first number 2. The carbon containing OH groups. Clear? Next type of example, suppose this type of compound is there, benzylic alcohol. Very important. For reaction, it is very important. Its name is benzyl alcohol. Common name is benzyl alcohol. What is IUPAC name? OH is functional group, so chain we have to prepare here. Its name will be phenyl. 1-phenyl methanol. Its name will be 1-phenyl-methanol. आपको याद हो तो यहाँ पे क्लोरो ग्रुप था पहले, बेंजाइल क्लोराइड. तब हमने चेन अंदर बनाया था. Because Cl is not the functional group. इसका नाम कैसे आता है? क्लोरोमिथाइल बेंजीन. और ऊपर वहाँ चेन बना रहे बाहर क्योंकि OH है वो functional group है. ध्यान रखना है. Cl is not a functional group, but OH is a functional group. So OH containing carbon gets the number in the main chain. Okay? Now, how to give name to the phenol compounds? Suppose we have these three isomers. Here OH, methyl. Here OH, all three are position isomer. Methyl at meta. Here OH, methyl at para. All three are isomer, position isomers. Their common names are cresol. This is called orthocresol. This is called metacresol. Meta matlab 1-3. Ortho means 1-2. And 1-4 means it is paracresol. Ortho, meta, paracresol. How to give IUPAC name to them? We know that it is OH is the main functional group, so it will be 2-methylphenol. 2-methylphenol. What for this? 3-methylphenol. And this is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4-methylphenol. Okay, this way we have to give name to phenolic compounds. Now some dihydroxy benzene derivatives. Very important. Two OH group attached. Both at ortho position. If two OH group attached, meta position. Two OH group attached at para position. All three are isomers. Dihydric alcohol, dihydric phenols. What are the common name? First is called catechol. Common name. Second is resorcinol. Third is called quinol. Yeah, hydroquinone. Either quinol or it is called hydroquinone. What are IUPAC names for them? We have to give the number. 1 and 2. It's benzene 1,2 diol. Benzene 1,2 diol. Isko kya bolenge? Benzene 1,3 diol. Isko bolenge benzene 1,4 diol. All of them have common name C6H6O2. So C6H6O2 have three isomers, catechol, resorcinol and quinol or hydroquinone. These are common and IUPAC name for alcohol compounds. Now there are some examples for giving name to the organic compound. In text question we will solve. In text question 11.3. First is given as CH3, CH2, then it is CH, here CH2Cl, then CH, upar CH2OH, after that CH, here CH3 and the CH3. How to give name to this compound? First of all, we have to select the long chain. OH containing carbon must be included in the chain. Longest chain of carbon atom. This carbon should be included in the chain. So either 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the longest chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the name of this prefix? Isopropyl. This is called chloromethyl. So name will be 3-chloromethyl. Then 2-isopropyl and after that pentane 1-ol. Okay, second compound is given as CH3, then it is CH2, CHOH, after that CH2OH and at last CH3. If there are two or more OH group in the chain, in the compound, both the carbon containing OH group must be included in the chain. So that this is longest chain 3, 4, 5 and 6. This is 2 and this is 5. So it is 2,5-dimethyl. Total 6 carbon atoms are there. So hexane. 1,3-diol, because OH groups are present at first and third carbon atom, so it is hexane 1,3-diol. Next compound, third, is given as OH and here it is Br. So we have to give number 1, 2, 3, 3-bromocyclohexanol. It's 3-bromocyclohexanol. Hexane 1 all bhi likh sakte hain. Hexane all bhi likh sakte hain. There is no meaning for 1. If 1 is not written, then also it is understood that it is at first place. Next, fourth is given as CH2 double bond CH CHOH. After that CH2 CH2 CH3. See, if you give number 1, 2, 3, 4 upar OH aave, 1, 2, 3 upar OH aave. This is correct order of giving the number. What will be its name? 6 carbon total? Hex. 1 upar een. 3 upar all. Hex. 1 een. 3 all. 1 or 2 pe double bond hota hai, toh 1 likhte hai. 1 een. 3 all. The last compound is fifth one, CH3 double bond CBr CH2OH. What is long chain? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Its name will be 2-bromo-3-methyl. Alphabetical order arrange karvano. 2-bromo-3-methyl. 4 carbon, so it is bute. 2, 3 vache double bond, 2 ene. 1 upar OH, 1 all. 2 bromo 3 methyl butuene 1 ol. This is IUPAC name for this compound. Backside also so many questions are given. Try to solve them, write to name, write down their names, and also classification you have to do, whether it is primary, secondary, tertiary, alcohol che, ke benzylic che, ibadu kevan che. Clear? Next video we'll do nomenclature of ether compounds.